The Earth is layered. The layering within our planet is both chemical, that is, layers of different rock compositions at different depths, and mechanical. There are at least five distinct layers in the Earth that have significantly different physical properties with respect to whether they break, bend, or flow under stress. Chemically, the Earth can be divided into the crust, mantle, and core. The density of these three layers increases as you move inward, with the crust being the least dense and the core being the most dense. The Earth's continental crust is made primarily of rock similar to granite, a light-colored crystalline rock rich in aluminum, sodium, potassium, and silicon, while the oceanic crust is primarily made of basalt and gabbro, dark-colored igneous rocks rich in iron, magnesium, calcium, and silicon. The mantle is made primarily of crystalline rocks, very rich in iron, magnesium, and silicon. The core is metallic and is made primarily of iron and, to a much lesser extent, nickel. In addition to the three compositional layers previously mentioned, the Earth can also be divided into five mechanical layers based on differing responses to forces or stresses. The lithosphere is the relatively cold, brittle outer shell of the Earth, composed of the entire crust and a bit of the uppermost mantle. The lithosphere tends to crack or fracture under stress. The asthenosphere is within the uppermost mantle, directly beneath the lithosphere, and is gooey and partially molten, allowing it to flow slowly under stress. The deep mantle, also known as the mesosphere, is a very hot plastic solid that can flow extremely slowly over many millions of years. Beneath the mesosphere is the outer core, composed of liquid metal which flows easily. In the very center is the inner core, which is a white-hot sphere of metal, kept solid only because of the extreme pressure it is under due to the weight of all the other layers above it.